was the right thing to do. Why did I do that?
Yeah, why?
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Yeah, don't screw it up, Harvey.
Harvey, we need to talk.
If you've come to save your home, you're wasting your time.
Why?
My mind is made up.
What happened to the guy who cared about doing the right thing?
This is the right thing, Bruce.
Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about sleeping with Selena. I get it. But this has to stop. Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city. That's why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham. The value of your estate, it could be used to do a lot of good.
Believe me, Harvey, I've been paying for them my whole life. I have nothing left to give.
I'll be the judge of that. The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down. When they see an enemy, they crush them without hesitation. I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would weed out the crime and corruption.
Yeah, you're better than this, Harvey. And I'm not giving up on you. Not yet. You can still change things for the better.
You're right. And it starts with taking down the children of Arkham.
What do you mean?
Ready to go.
Uh-oh.
Do it.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
That blast was way bigger than you said! We must have taken out a whole city block with it! Hey, man, we lost a bunch of our own guys! The apartment next door! Jesus Christ!
Oh, shit.
We stopped the children of Arkham.
Should I just go with Batman? Matters. Maybe I should have went with Batman.
That's what a leader does.
Yeah, why? Why would you do this? The police could have handled it. Batman could have handled it. No one had to die.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Bruce. It had to be done this way. I couldn't just destroy the drugs. I had to make a statement. I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of. That I'll do anything to protect my city.
They're fucking awesome.
A new face of yours suits you. You're a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster. Oh, I can see tomorrow's headlines already.
No, not really.
Hero Mayor, save citizens from Children of Arkham terror plot. Meanwhile, somewhere in the back they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
What the hell are you talking about?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company, losing all your money. No one will question finding you dead in Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
Uh-oh.
Tragic, but unsurprising.
Beat his ass.
Hope that was satisfying. That's the last one you get.
Damn.
Come on, keep walking.
Shut up!
Just wait.
Just keep moving.
Look at what you're doing. This is wrong, and you know it.
Hey, he said shut up.
It is murder. Cut this. This is murder. Is that what you want?
This city is at war. Sometimes casualties are the cost of winning the war.
The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart. We're saving it.
Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
Harvey's not gonna save Gotham. He's going to destroy it.
No, he won't.
Look at what he's already done tonight. Do you think that's gonna be the last city block he blows up to get his way?
Yeah.
I hadn't thought about it that way.
Hey, don't listen to his crap. The mayor's the only one brave enough to take real action against our enemies.
Your mayor just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
People died. Your fellow officers,
died.
But
if you think that's where he's gonna stop, you're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe he has a point.
Yeah, he has a point.
Shut up! You just don't get it. No. You don't understand. That's why we need to take you out.
Maybe
what?
Nothing.
You know I'm telling the truth. And I know you're hearing me.
You're right. Oh God, I was about to... I'm sorry.
Fuck, what the fuck?
Stones for this.
Officer, drop your weapon.
Oh, great timing.
You okay?
Yeah. You really showed up in the nick of time. How'd you even find me? Den just blew up a whole city block.
I know. The reports I'm hearing are just awful. Den's gone way, way too far. He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city's support behind him. The amount of blood on his hands. He and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
Dent needs to be stopped, Jim. Now. Or that block won't be the last thing that gets destroyed.
We'll stop him. But it ain't gonna be easy. It's a mess out there. I can't help but feel guilty.
Like...
Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile. I hand it into my superiors and... God, this happens. I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. But I feel like my hands are tied every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman's head, as soon as he can figure out a way to do it. I've never felt this frustrated with a system in my entire career.
Dent's power comes from bending the law to work around you. Maybe you need to do the same.
Hey, I swore an oath to uphold the law above all else. But you're right that with Dent changing the rules, we might need to update our playbook too. Everything is such a goddamn mess.
Of course.
Do you need a ride?
Things crazy.
Thanks, but I've got it taken care of.
Oh, he told him he was Batman.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I get it.
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God. It's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer.
That's not the worst of it, I'm afraid.
Alfred?
Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh, shit.
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
I need to stop Penguin. Fuck, though. You go to the Batcave and make sure Harvey doesn't find it.
I understand.
Time to go to work.
No, I'm trying to get my shit good. Another night at the office.